One of the first things somebody had said to us actually at the beginning of our journey was, don't rush it, don't go home. Even when he wakes up from a coma, he's going to want to go home, and we all know he did. But they said, you don't leave until the doctors tell you that it's time for you to leave. And I, to be honest, I did not understand that, but I hung on to that. And you know, even when I wanted to go home and be home, because when you get home, it really is not what you expect.